This is Via. Today I'm going to talk about endangered animals and extinct animals. Endangered animals mean that animals are in danger to become extinct. Extinct meaning to death. So there are 3 reasons for that: climate change, sunny, rainy, and snowy. Second reason, the habitats have been destroyed. People cut down the trees and their habitats may be destroyed. Third reason, poachers, humans killing the animals. First, let's see what extinct animals. This is called a T-Rex. T-Rex is got stuck because of the volcano blast. Now, stuck. So, it's an extinct animal. We can't see it anymore now. So, it's an extinct animal. Woolly mammoth. Woolly mammoth died because of the climate change. It rained or got sunny. The woolly mammoths dead. We can't see them anymore. So it's an extinct animal. Saber-toothed cat. Poachers hunted the saber-toothed cat for their teeth. It has long and strong teeth. They took the teeth. So, it's an extinct animal. We can't see them anymore. So, it's an extinct animal. Hornbill. Hornbill has a very strong horn. But the poachers hunted the hornbill and took their horn. So, we can't see them anymore now. So, it's an extinct animal. Dodo. Dodo is very innocent. It's kind. But some animal may eat it or poachers hunted it. We can't see them anymore now. They're extinct animals. Chinese parrotfish. Chinese parrotfish has a long and strong nose. But the poachers hunted the Chinese parrotfish and took the long and strong nose. So now, we cannot see them and they're extinct animals. These are the extinct animals. Now, let's talk about endangered animals. Endangered animals are that animals which poachers hunt for their body parts. This is elephant. Poachers are hunting the elephant for their tusks. Recently, in the newspaper in Kerala, I heard that the people put a bomb inside the pineapple and gave it to the mother elephant who had a baby. When the mother elephant ate the bomb, the baby got dead and the mother got dead. It's not fair. It's not humanity. It's cruelty. So, please, poachers, save the animals. Don't kill them. So, it's an endangered animal. Endangered. There are very few of them. Rhinoceros is hunting for its horns. It's not fair. It's not fair enough. Please, poachers, don't kill them. Save them. There are very few. Limited one. So, it's an endangered animal. Tiger. Tiger, poachers hunted the tiger for the skin and nails. It's not fair. They wear it. The poachers wear them. So, it's not fair enough. Please, poachers, stop killing animals. Save them. So, it's an endangered animal. This is the panda. It's very cute pandas. But poachers are hunting them for their fur. Please, poachers, don't hunt them. They didn't do anything to us. Let them live happily with their families. So it's an endangered animal. Pangolin. Pangolin is the most poached animal in India. But the poachers hunted them for their scales. But in China, the Pangolin had a problem. Problem. But the Chinese people killed the pangolin and ate it for the meat. Then coronavirus started. Now we are suffering. We are locked. Now, if poachers, please talk to me. If we keep killing animals, we may become extinct.